Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Red Alert, the third war. This time we have a Yuri clone here. The Yuri clone is an interesting unit here, so this game here doesn't have any real mind control. I think the simple reason is that Generals doesn't have any mind control logic. And we can't move this guy here. Abandoned Soviet base, or Allied base actually, not Soviet base. So can you... No, I think can the Yuri clone see further? So Yuri clone can one-shot infantry and can essentially vehicle snipe vehicles, but it's going to need multiple shots for that, so it can't control them, but you can take them over otherwise because it leaves way husks. So the Yuri clone is like a poor man's German Kel in a certain way. So we have to get to that, not cruiser, to the dreadnought. So the problem is that there's two patrols here, and dodging them is kind of difficult, and if they come after us, then we're in trouble. So we'll try to do a little bit of recon here. And then let's see whether we can survive the patrols here. We can probably dodge them at least in parts, but there's that two patrols. I'm not quite sure what their pattern is, but the Yuri clone seems to have the bigger sight radius, so it's going to go with you here. Yeah, there we go. So this patrol here, we need to avoid this, because the last thing we need is this tank coming after us. That would be pretty bad, because these guys here can't really kill it, and the Yuri clone needs so long to kill it. And if the Yuri clone can actually defeat the tank, because the tank is going to kill you here if we come after us. I guess that wasn't really necessary. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. What I want to say is that if the Yuri clone gets damaged too much, then it's not going to be able to get through this passage here in time. And the second patrol here has two flak tracks. So the flak tracks are essentially reskinned quad cannons. So if those come after pretty much any of our units here, they're going to destroy them. So we have to get a little bit lucky here, and I'm not quite sure about the other passages here, they're blocked by units. And I'm Soviet Rhino, that sounds like a communist pack of them, these guys here. And I'm not entirely sure about the pattern that these patrols here have. I think they're out of sync, so it's a little bit difficult to judge when they will show up. So if you take too much time down here, like if you wait for these units here to move back and forth, then that patrol is almost unavoidable. So yeah, you can use the Yuri clone, but the Yuri clone is also not that fast, so if you use it as a scout, that may not be the best choice here. Hey, volcano. So yeah, a bit tricky. If you know what to do, it's a lot easier, as so many missions. But yeah, this is a bit tricky. Let's kill these Tesla troopers here. Thankfully, we outrange all of these infantry units here. In fact, I think the Gatling tanks outrange each and every infantry unit. You have got a bomb truck here. You can come a little bit closer. You can murder these folks here. There we go. And then the dreadnought is here, or the battleship. There we go. You turn these into extremely bright red. Piece of ketchups here. So here's a Soviet industrial center. We can't really do anything with that. So you just control this ship here. There we go. So got a warning here. You must control your ship carefully. If it hits the shore or the rocks, it will surely sink and the mission will be failed. Yeah, that is very true. If this dreadnought here, so there's some rocks down here, if it hits any of these rocks, it immediately dies. It doesn't just take damage, it's just gone. So we're going to sail down there. And then we're going to try to take out that Soviet base down there. And here we have missile silo. Thankfully, there's no countdown, so this one isn't active at this stage here. But yeah, be careful with the ship here. Don't get too close to the shore. I'm not quite sure whether it's the case. Maybe it's an engine limitation, but I don't recall other naval units in Zero Hour, as one mod specifically, the original Zero Hour, doesn't really have any true Neo-Lumens. It has some cutscenes, like the GLA gunboat. And, of course, the aircraft carrier, but those aren't really units you can control as units. The aircraft carrier is essentially like an airbase on the water. Yeah, we're gonna destroy the power facility there, no problem. Here we go. But yeah, these rocks here are super dangerous. Okay, you stop. Oh, and look at that turn radius. If we get too close to these rocks, we're just doomed because we can't dodge this. Okay, you please kill these flak hands. Yeah, thankfully the dreadnought is a lot stronger than it used to be. Or the flak hands are weaker, one of the two. Okay, you kill this. I accidentally killed that. So you have to be careful here because if you tell the dreadnought to attack things that are out of range, then it's going to move closer and then it's going to kill itself by hitting the rocks. So let's just avoid those. Like the plague. I guess the idea here is that there's some challenge to this, but this is just not the way I would have done this. But oh well, it's not my mod, so what do I say? What do I have to say here? So there's more rocks here, and there's a lot of rocks. It's just too many rocks. I think we should be able to hit this power plant from here. Nope. Oh. There we go. Don't hit those rocks again. I wish this game had an indicator that tells you when you are in range and when you are not, like the original Red Alert. Or Red Alert 2 for that matter. But as far as I know, that's not a thing. Yeah, the collateral damage kills the factory here, which is kind of fun. Kill the Tesla coil here because I'm spiteful. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, the main problem here is the turn radius of this thing. It's just huge. And I don't know why this moves so close. That's another problem. The units just move in too close. You've also seen that with the Allied tanks in the very first mission, where they would shoot at me and then move in closer, even though they were already in range and there was no reason whatsoever to shoot at me. Can I hit this from here? That's a real question. So let's do a big loop here and hit this. Hopefully from a distance. We can. Wow, look at that. That's nice. There we go. Okay, so I think if we go in here, we can hit that other power plant as well. But this is just dreadful, yeah. There's just no chance to... Okay. Stop. Why can't you hit this already? Okay, hit this here. Okay, you can hit that. This is just too close. I guess maybe you can just go all the way over here, but I cannot doubt it. Please stop. No, stop. What are you doing? Why are you even moving? There we go. Get Yuri in front of the... our 7 missile pads boarding ladder. Okay. Okay, where's Yuri? Or do they mean the Yuri clone? I'm not entirely sure about that. I guess they mean the Yuri clone. So we still have control of this guy here. You're dead. Could have been useful here, I suppose, but I was just in a dead end there. Okay, I like how this building is still moving even though it has no power, but well. I guess all the base defenses are out of commission now, so let's try to get over to their base. Yeah, we should have tried to kill this earlier, then we might have preserved the Dreadnought, even though I'm not sure whether the Dreadnought would have been useful in any way, shape or form. Anyway, okay, so there's that patrol. Still can't challenge that because we lack the firepower. So they're currently in the north here. At least we've now established that we can spot these guys from a distance and then without them coming after us straight away. I guess, can we just walk over here now that the power's down? It's a very good question. Oh snap, oh, whoa, 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 get out of there. Okay. I think we can follow these guys here from a distance. At least that way we'll know that where they are. Okay. Good, good, good. Oh, so these guys still work, but these guns here, not guys, but the Tesla coils are. Okay. Let's hope that we can just walk over there. So I guess this is a rocket. It's a civilian building, so whatever. No, that's a tank. We can't get out of here. So does this count as a boarding letter, or you go around here? Oh wait, there's water, so we can't. So there's a harvester here, but do you have to? Okay, let's see. Can you just go behind this structure here? Don't think you can. Or maybe you can. No, you have to go all the way around. It's not so great. So I think oh great, fantastic! Now these guys are going to come after us. Well, I guess that's it. Alright, this time I managed to save this battleship here. So you can sort of hit some of the rocks, but not all of them. So I'm not quite sure where their hitboxes or hurtboxes are. So let's see. I think there's probably rocks here, but we'll try to kill this patrol. Just to get that out of the way, I think that might be useful. Let's wait for those guys to come back. The dreadnought is probably just going to hit the shore immediately when I ask it to do that, but let's see. We have to wait a moment here for those guys to come back. Hovercraft transport. Yeah, this is not under my control, otherwise I probably could have just hovered around here or so, but never mind. So where's that patrol? Oh, there we go. Yeah, you can attack that. I don't really care. You're not really dealing much damage and this ship's going to self-repair anyway. There we go, much better. Goodbye. So yeah, definitely, yeah, there's most definitely rocks here. Oh, you're gonna kill yourself now, aren't you? Yep. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, that doesn't really matter. I guess this dreadnought has outlived its usefulness anyway. Maybe we can get all the can get away around the other way, but I think that just strikes me as somewhat unlikely. In any case, with this patrol out of the way, we can at least take our time getting in here. Okay, so let's avoid these areas here because there's gun turrets. There's no way you can challenge those with these folks here. Let's just go straight through the middle. I guess what I should have done is I should have killed. So does this count as the... You just get this here out of the way? I should have just killed the construction yard, really. So you can attack structures, or you can target structures. Whether you actually attack them is a different story, I suppose. Yeah, you can do like a psychic beam. So we can't go around here, no. So I guess this is the ladder. I mean, yeah, this should be the ladder. So we're just going to get some more structures out of the way here. Maybe not too many, because they might get power back, and we don't want that, do we? We could also try to do that with you here, so you get some promotions. I think that's not so likely, but let's see. There we go. Just to avoid this guy here. Do we even do any damage against the structure here? If you do so, it's probably not a whole lot. Anyway. Let's see whether you can finish this and then get some experience, but it doesn't look like you deal any real damage. Well, if this guy does deal damage against the structure, then it's so little that we're gonna be here forever. There we go, instant double promotion for this guy here, however. Get that out of the way, and I think then I should be able to just sneak along here. And I also have to avoid this harvester here, because that can shoot at me. At least I think it can. But it can, yeah, I did use the war miner in its offensive capability in the first mission. There we go. So let's just sneak around here, and I guess over here is where we have to be. Okay. Don't like the fact that there's still these guns. Not a fan of that. Or do they mean this missile here? Still not entirely sure, because they have two of them here. Maybe we should just kill this harvester first, but the harvester, as far as I remember, has a terrifying amount of health. But maybe we can kill you from a duel. Terrifying amount of health, but maybe... Okay, stop. You just hang around there for a bit. Just avoid this tank here, because you don't want to challenge that tank. I guess you're gonna go down. Yeah, you lose health quickly enough. And then we can then we'll check out whether this is actually the rocket where we have to be. If not, then I guess we just have to distract these guys here with these folks here, and then we're going to just have this guy here walk past. But we can't risk that doing that right now, because the sentry gun is going to kill this guy here just immediately. Hey, some SRBM Typhoon submarine. Almost there. Come on, there we go. Okay, let's see. See, well, this is the right rocket. I mean, this one doesn't even have a ladder, does it? Nope, doesn't seem to be the case. And this, I wonder whether you guys outrange these guns. Let's get you here out of the way first. It doesn't take too long now that these guys here have all the promotions. Then you come over here. Maybe I can also enter this zone here, and I didn't have to do any of this, but who knows. In any case, you're going to attack this sentry gun here. No, you go over here. Get over here. Just do that, and please don't... Oh man, we're actually going to win this. Against this gun here, well... Nope, no. You stay here. Okay, so I guess this wasn't sufficient. Whoa, don't. Okay, it says I should go in front of the boarding ladder. Okay. Anyways, I guess we can just kill you here now. Yeah. Get Yuri in front of the R7 missile's pad's boarding ladder. I mean, is this the pad? Is this the right missile? Is this the right missile? Just says nuclear missile. I really don't know. I mean, this is a pad, I suppose. So maybe the missile's here. Let's walk around here and let's see what that's this side here. Or maybe it is. We can also walk around this building here afterwards, because this could still be the right one. We should see. But I suppose we want to utilize this unique missile here. Well, it's a unique. It has a whatever. Let's just see. Maybe just have to get over here. There we go. I guess we could have had that on a little bit easier way, but you know what? It works, didn't it? And oh, they actually built a unit. Interesting. I guess they built a tank in the south there. Anyway, that was it for the fourth mission for Yuri. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.